United States of America. This is WRMI. Radio Miami International. You can find out more about WRMI on our website. WRMI.net. This is the voice of the Report of the Week, signing off. Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone listening. This is VORW Radio International, the voice of the Report of the Week. It is Thursday, the 9th of August, 2018. You also may be listening to this broadcast on Friday, the 10th of August, 2018, or Sunday, the 12th of August, 2018. VORW Radio International is a weekly light entertainment program which features a mixture of my talk and commentary, miscellaneous, as well as listener requested music. VORW Radio International can be heard every week online via TuneIn Radio, SoundCloud, on your phone via the TuneIn and SoundCloud apps. Also, this broadcast goes out on the international shortwave frequency of 9955 kHz, 9395, 7780, 7730, 7570, 7490, 5950, and 5850 kHz. No matter how you're listening, when you're listening, or where you're listening from, I wish you good reception conditions, and I hope you enjoy this broadcast. Another week, the second week of August, 2018, 9 days into the month, at least, as I record this broadcast. First and foremost, the issue which I dedicated last week's show to, and it's something that I made a promise to you all, and it's a promise which I am indeed going to keep. Where does this broadcast stand? It was last week, and I know there are new listeners tuning in each and every week, so I'll just give a brief recap of things. Last week, of course, was every month, as things kind of transition over. At the end of the month and the beginning of the new month, there's always a little bit of a rocky time for these broadcasts, because they are paid by the month, so that's really the time when you have to bust open the book, look at the cost of broadcasting, airtime, etc., and being able to, you know, cough up the dough, as they say, to keep this show on the air. And every month,